Well, Shemar, yeah, we've never met the show, but we are both in, and I didn't actually know this until today, we are both in People Magazine's Sexiest Man Alive issue.
Do you have the centerfold?
Sexy at every age. Here's me at 39. And then here, look, where are you here, Shemar?
The old guy page. The old guy page.
Where are you here? Look. Look at you here.
Hey, mama, I still got it. Mama, I still got it. You know what my mama said? My mama said, I only made one baby, but I sure made a pretty baby. That's what she said.
I did too.
There you go.
No, you fine as wine, Kate. No. I mean, look, I know you got a man and everything, but you know, so I'm gonna sit over here, so I'm cause no problem.
Are you happy with your placement in the magazine there, Shemar?
Just to be in there, I'm 47 years old. I'm trying to keep my black from cracking, and they put me in the magazine. Yeah, you know what? I'm supposed to be humble about it? No, hell no. I'm in the magazine, go get it, and I still get my second.
Kate, who would your pick be for Sexiest Man Alive?
I married my sexiest man alive, my husband. my husband, Michael's I'm lucky. He's the greatest.
Well, this is your husband here. In a photo here, this is the man we're talking about. Now, why is he giving you the finger?
Well,
because I'm sitting too close to her, I think.
So basically, we were in Bali, and he asked if I would give him a haircut. I've never given a haircut in my life.
This is you here.
I said to him, I'm very nervous. I'm feeling a bit panicky about doing this. And he said, it's okay, you'll be fine. Everything was going really well until we got to the front. And he said, take a little bit more off the top here. And I totally panicked, went straight to the root, and just snipped. He's not very happy with me.
You did that with scissors.
Yes.
Because it looks like a clipper.
No,
yeah, it looks like clipper.
I know. I'm gifted. What can I say?
Oh yeah, because that's what everybody's thinking right now is.
Do you know what?
She's so gifted at cutting hair.
I think it's quite modern, actually.
Do you? Wow, I mean, has he forgiven you?
You know what? Actually, I'm really lucky. We laughed so he couldn't believe it because I mean it was a huge chunk, as you can see, and then we died laughing like for hours. We just cried.
Oh my word!
I was very, you know, I felt terrible, but it was a good laugh.
And he does look like a sexy man, and I'm pleased that he's your sexiest man on the planet.